Thousands of fans of Grammy-nominated rapper and community activist Nipsey Hussle are in a state of shock today.
According to the FBI's Uniform Crime Reporting data for 2016, 90.1% of black victims of homicide were killed by other blacks.
Gang violence has taken over 400 lives this year alone.
We have a crisis of poverty. We have a crisis of incarceration. And we have a crisis of violence in the most heavily incarcerated communities.
That there will come a time when black people wake up.
And this new thinking and feeling will cause black people to stick together. And then at that point, you'll have a situation where when you attack one black man, you are attacking all black men.
Protests have broken out overnight in the U.S. state of Missouri after a black teenager was shot dead at a petrol station by police.
New developments into high-profile, racially charged police shootings.
These police are not here to protect and serve us. They are here to assassinate us. They are here to kill us because we are black.
In a city plagued by police brutality and the chaos of black-on-black violence, who will speak up for the next generation?
Homicide, how you snatch a life of another human over something stupid? We just killing each other just like they want us to. Why would Billy kill me when Jamal gon' do it? Yeah, that's crazy, right? How we can't unite? I ain't the savior type, I'm just talking to him. You see the clans change, they ain't under hoods, they are in the hood, and they skin is colored.